Apparently I got a combo on a first move that had a heal.
I need to stop him from buying that. He doesn't have any gold, he shouldn't be able to buy that, but his city might grow there. We can get the free influence on Mombasa by shooting that, which is great. And we're going to clear this camp for them in a little bit. The city's grown, I need it to be production focused, I don't know why it isn't. That's two production
wasted. Regardless
of
the fact that I have walls now, so there isn't really much you can do.
And this is fine, I'm going to leave it on here, I'd like to finish this Colossus up. As I say that, perhaps not. 5 turns, what does this make it? 7. And it grows in 2, I'm okay with that. Let's keep growing. Need a raised tile to look at his city from. This guy can just heal a little bit more in there. And fortify and be done. I mean, this space is so spread out, it's not particularly defensible. Maybe something in here. Is this what you're asking about earlier, guys? Like in there? They're just like a blocker city. It's very close to Lek and Zempt. I mean, Zemp clearly settled here with the thought that he's going to be getting those tiles. How many cities is he on, by the way? 5. That's a lot. If you want this faster. Can I make this grow in 1? Maybe when it grows, I'll rework all the tiles, so I just work hills and stagnate it for a few turns. I just want that to grow. So you guys are talking over here. Yeah, that's just so bad. There's... I have to buy that tile, and it's 3 tiles away. I have to buy that tile, it's 3 tiles away, and... Ew. Come on, stupid city. Grow here already so I can buy the spices. I will start improving that. Get in here. City's grown. Still in production focus, right? Yeah. And... He might consider killing... he probably killed this guy. Killed it last time. I'd like to go clean this camp up. 1 turn on growth. Good. Okay. Camps are all up. What do I need to get next? The horses would be pretty big. Philosophy in 2. It's a little early for philosophy. I might even take up masonry. No need to give anyone a bonus to teching philosophy if I don't need to. Alright, so library into floating gardens, good. I don't have a granary in my capital yet. It's fairly late for not having a granary. I have a granary resource too. A lot of tiles I need. So I need gold. It's probably good I'm working the gold tiles in here. I'm sure Cole Jones is in control of the coast already. He picked Carthage, I assume because he likes frigates so much. I can't think of any other reason why he picked Carthage. I guess he was trying to defend against the Huns, maybe. Like, acting like he wants to trade. Is that a hill? That is a hill. I want to move to the hill if I can. I want to see his capital and see what these cities are. I don't have good scouting information, particularly this game. Okay, that's pretty good. I won't steal. Alright. Just want to mosey on by. Next turn I can do this? Alright, so let's keep chopping this. Alright, they made peace. Crazy. I'm actually kind of surprised they made peace. I need to get my horses online. Oh, I did grow. Let's reassign tiles. This gets it 3 turns. How much more would I need? 13. I think if I did something like this, it goes down to... It's not quite 2. No. Nope, doesn't matter. It's 3 turns regardless, so let's just work... the growth. Returns. Yeah, I guess I have to work that tile still. I'm bothered that. It's pretty good. Don't like my situation here. I don't see this as being very defensible late game. I'm open to attack from two players. I don't have any mountains that are really defensible. This is all dead desert, so everyone can just stream units in. And I'm coastal, and I don't have any coastal expand, so it means all of my frigate defense comes from my capital. Not loving that. Not loving that. I've got to think about what I'm going to do about that. I may have to take out China. But even then, China opens like multiple borders up for me as well. I'm going to have a golden age pretty quick with this much happiness. I don't know if it's going to be all that helpful. I need to get my library up after this too, don't I? I need like 5 more workers. Alright, finish out tradition. Look, Cole Jones already with the coastal military. Gotta be careful about that kind of stuff. Alright, we can buy this tile. Let's do it. And settle that. And I'm too close to Siam too. Alright, masonry done. Let's grab philosophy. That barb camp's been cleared. Keep an eye out over here. Jaguar's fine. I guess I could send the archer back over that way. I need to get a worker over here when this is done. And I need another produce another worker at my capital. Need a lot of things. How about Mombasa? Yeah, I was thinking about that earlier. I can't tell if it's coast or not. If this is coastal, yeah, I'm going to take it. If it's not coastal, I'm a little less thrilled about it. If it's like one tile off from the coast, I'm not sure I know how to check that without actually scouting them better. I just guess I should scout them better. I guess when I get ally status with them, they'll tell me. Alright, Hanging Gardens went. It's good, because I was actually just thinking maybe I'll try it for Hanging Gardens, and now I don't have to. I need open terrain promoted units. Should have actually shot that instead, but oh well. Because I need to stop it from spawning. Looks like I will pick up Colossus. That will help my GPT, but I'm not currently able to actually run the trade route. Oh, I can't get out of here anymore. That's annoying. I need hills in this city. All my production is going to come basically from the combined cities. Wow, look at this. I'm 5th in manufactured goods, and I'm tied for last. I got to get my manufactured goods up right now. This is too sad. And this is partially worker issues. I never did get the worker steel off Panama City. And I need it. And partially it's the tiles in my capital. They're all non-production tiles. They're good tiles, but they're non-production tiles. I'm getting a trade route sent to me. I'm not sure why Arkek is sending me a trade route right now. It's certainly not advantageous to do that. I gotta get production up. So let's move back this way, take the camp, clear the camp anyways. Yeah, they are coastal. Okay, I'm gonna take that. Yep, absolutely gonna take that. And I guess I could try to do that with comps, maybe. Does he have walls? Does not have walls. He's on flat land. Has a unique luxury. Has a river system. Not settled fresh water, though, unfortunately. But other than that, it's okay. Alright, let's get the Selects online. City's grown. The city's gonna grow a lot now, which is good. But I wanna keep it growing. And I need too many things right now. Let's go with civil service. And we'll go via markets. I think I'd like a market in the capital. There's literally no point in having this guy around. I guess I'd just finish having a look at everything I can have, delete it next turn. Religion enhanced, that's gotta be Zempt, right? Did he take Temple Happiness? I'm sure he's going to as a Liberty Maya game. Yeah, Temple Happiness, okay. It's fine. There's the cargo ship that I can't run because of these units. And be done. Well, I could run it. I could do it just for the throwaway influence, but I just don't know if that's worth it. Oh, their ally is 6. I mean, actually, I'm considering doing that. Oh, man. I don't want to build a... Oh, I need to build a library in here, too. I don't really want to have to waste time building a trireme in that city.
How would you like an embassy, Felby?
Not overly thrilled about that idea, thank you.
No?
No.
What about me, Felby?
no. No. But that's really...
Oh, for sure, you're going to say yes.
Kind of you to think about me, Cole.
The people of Carthage would like to see your capital.
I know they would, because the people of Carthage are literally sitting there chanting, Frigate Tech, Frigate Tech. And you want to be... I can see your scout. He already has triremes out scouting, Zempt. You know why? He wants to be prepared.
Why?
He wants to be prepared for the instant fucking frigate rush.
Nah, Cole Jones would never do that.
Cole Jones is a fucking nutter when it comes to naval warfare. Alright, I need a worker.
If only you hadn't convinced me, I could have killed you.
Alright.
Yes, go. Go attack Mr. Sink. I'll go for Mr.
Ouch.
Penang.
This is pretty brutal. Well, I didn't not go for Mr. Penang, it's just that he was further away and had better defenses. And you made peace with that guy pretty damn quick.
He had a defense, I couldn't do it.
I had a defense.
And your capital was... Your defense was frigates, so I was just gonna kill all your frigates and then kill you.
Yeah, that assumes a lot. I didn't see that in trades, I'm sorry.
It was the embassy that you probably weren't going to do.
A lot better because he had a bunch of crossbows.
Alright, we can start on National College next turn. That's a good thing. Let's keep growing in this capital. I'm going to run out of tiles in this capital long before I can do anything. It's a little frustrating. And I actually need the worker out of this. I need a fucking worker so badly. Alright, they're at least grouping up here and allowing me to kill them. It's good. I don't think I can leave this with this worker out of my capital right now. It's too important to have it in there. So I think I'm going to just improve this hill instead. And cargo ship. I have to wait on that. I don't have to pay upkeep on cargo ships at least, so that's good. I'm not sure why that tile is permanently at war. Just check my... If you ask me about the atom I'm using, go check my my profile on Twitch. I have all the add-ons. It's only one. I have the mod I'm using listed on that. That's my army score. Is it last right now? I should fix that immediately. Let's grab composite bows and upgrade. I don't really want to spend the gold on it, but I think it makes some sense. Mine. What if I... Wait. Yeah, I don't like my position. I need another city. The only city that makes any sense is right there, and it's really, really close to everyone. And Mombosa, I guess. I guess this is a reason to get some military to go for Mombosa. Lek is killing it on science. And I'm not in good shape for manufactured goods or crop yield. I'm good on crop yield. I'm one tile behind these guys down here.
Lake Victoria should give 8 food to Aztecs.
It should, doesn't it? No, at this rate, we're not even going to game anyways. This rate is going to scrap because it's so ridiculous right now. Well, I like our check for being for doing some diplomacy here. It really helps to figure that out a little bit. All right, I'm building a worker in here instead of my national college. That was questionable. I really wanted my national college going, but I guess it's already basically done. Chariot archer. Not thrilled about that. Don't want chariots in my base. Let's keep improving these tiles, removing the shit off of them. And wait on this. Alright. I should be farming that camp in the back, not just watching it. Watching it just costs me gold. Alright. Okay. There's the worker that I wanted, though. Zap, do I need to worry about this chariot archer snatching our workers and stuff like that?
Of course not.
Right. Do I need to worry about it showing up with like six more of them and attacking my capital in turn like seven?
No, I'm not Cole Jones.
Alright, let's grab currency. Chop that out.
Wait,
need another worker over this way.
Attention. What were you gonna attack him with? Or not gonna attack him with?
Chariot archers from like a million miles away. I am not going to do that, dude. Don't worry.
And if he does try to take a look at my capital without my permission, I'm gonna make sure that this thing dies. Need a caravan. Though I don't have a granary in either of these cities yet. I have a granary in this city, I don't have a granary in that city. I have a ton of happiness from these city-state allies right now. I'd really like to enhance if I can. I should have looked at, what was the other belief Zep took? I should have looked at that. Spreads further. It's annoying. There's an endless stream of triremes coming out around here. It's actually super irritating. Caravan, another worker in here. At least this city has a little bit of production. I'm a little shy on production. This is what Lek was talking about when he said he wasn't... why he doesn't like Aztec, because he doesn't want the production.
I miss Liberty workers.
You're not Liberty this game?
No, I am.
Maybe you missed them as in you missed them prior to this game?
Yeah. Yes.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Okay, so I do want to start improving more hills. I need to buy some hills for that. Two turns into border growth. I will wait to see which one it goes to. I also need to buy both these luxuries. I need to get my national college up. I need to find some more tiles for my capital. I need to get universities so I can have something to work. I need workshops because I need production. And I need to figure out what I'm going to do about building an army and killing Mombasa. So, all in all, not too much to do right now. That's a hill for my capital. I think that has to be prioritized, right? Yeah. I should have done that before it grows. Before it grew. Alright. Next turn we'll know. Guess I could upgrade first. Can't have this army score being what it is, so it needs to be moved.
I just got a nice friendly message from Lek. I don't think I'll say it though, I guess. Pretty funny.
Told me to.
Yeah.
Is it regarding me?
He said something yes. About a certain neighbor of his. Alright, we're golden aging right
Is
now, we don't need
that
happiness.
Neighbor's military buildup.
It
may
might be, yes.
Have been related to that, yes.
Did he say this guy has to be crazy to try and attack into the Huns?
He did say something along those lines.
He did say that to me, but If I had been Lek, I certainly would have considered the fact that it was likely that Cole Jones was going to attack me.
He did say, "It's what he said to me is like, if you want to watch Cole's suicide on me, come east."
Ooh, buying the bananas would be just a good thing. Let's do that. Yoink. Good call, chat. Good call.
Seems like a fun time. Fun time in Cole Jones and Lek territory.
Alright, can you get a market now?
So is this just to the east of you? Is this China's capital right here?
Which one are you talking about?
That's to the east of Tlatelolco, your two-pop city.
It's a little... he has two cities over there. One of them is cap, one isn't, so I can't really answer the question.
The northern one, unless there's another one. Like, not Shanghai. Not Shanghai.
Alright, currency's done. Good. Let's get into horseback riding. I will need to get up this tree a little bit. Actually, I need that tree right now, because I need a trireme. I need a trireme next after this. It's so ridiculous how much growth the Aztec already have with this capital. And I haven't even been able to send trade routes, haven't been able to do anything with it. It's just as it is. Alright, let's get over there. I need to be able to upgrade this archer shortly too, just for military score. I'm still last. It's just my hammers are butchering me right now. Like, compared to Zemp's hammers, I'm just not even in competition right now for hammers. And this is going to be, looks like, a fairly contested city. I don't know where I would have expanded, though. I mean, this is a slightly aggressive expand, but there's not a lot of room over here anyways to expand. Could take Quebec City, but it's just an absolute garbage city. It does have fresh water, though, and a unique luxury.
Certainly looks like a capital.
Yeah. Let's see. You know, you have to clear the barb camp so they won't spawn.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't know if this connects yet, so it's all in all possible. It's very possible this does not connect around here. But perhaps it does. There's a mausoleum. Did that go to Zempt by chance? No, it went to Cole. Cool. It's building all the wonders Zempt likes to build his Liberty, so I'm pretty pleased about that. Let's get the marble online.
And ready to have my religion everywhere.
Let's work that. I do want the city to grow, but... Oh, it's stagnant. I can't work that. Fuck. Alright, well, we're going to send that city the trade caravan when I can. Let's move this to... Tino. And... Not against getting Zemp's religion. Zemp's religion has pagodas. If I could take his pagodas and then take the religion back, that would be perfect. Let's keep chopping these out for production. Move up here. Lecto has grown, okay, finished sailing, cool. Let's grab into drama and poetry. Cargo ship can't go quite yet. Grab a trireme. Somewhere? There it is. After the National College. This is actually a fairly late National College, if you know all this, which is sad. Alright, worker. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't think the thing actually has to have a path, right? Maybe it does have a path. Alright, the city is just growing now, which is good. I need to be buying more. I need gold because I have to buy more tiles on that, which means I absolutely have to have a trireme so I can protect this path from the barbs. The city's growing too. Too bad. The city needs a granary.
I don't understand why China's scouting with chariots. Generally looks like
a granary here yet. Yeah. Ugh, so I have to wait 3 turns before I can run either of those trade routes. What a fail. Probably even build another one and then I'm on time. Alright, potentially enhancing in 3 turns would be good. I want happiness from gardens. I need production for the capital. Capital is, I mean, my production is actually probably fixing itself a little bit, because not a lot, because I'm still 50% ahead. I mean, that's pretty damn scary right here, the city. I see you settled another one over there, but... pretty great.
That was fairly loud.
Public TeamSpeak channel for no reason.
User left your channel.
Alright, I think I can send this now to Mombasa. I'm not entirely sure about that, but I don't want it sitting in there the rest of my life. Wait two turns. Done. That has a lake available? It does, as a growth tile too. Nice call. When I finished the Hanging Gardens, I didn't notice. Need a market. Need a market because I have a lot of gold in my capital from the tiles, and that's really important early to keep growing. Or keep buying tiles here for the production for my capital. Because my capital is production starved. There's another hill over here to buy too. Not sure yet what I'm gonna do. This is pretty telling, these demographics right here. Crop yield and manufactured goods, both to Zemp. Zemp's a little behind in tech, though. It's Lek who's so far ahead right now. Just bad news. do I need another trireme? I think I have to waste another turn on a trireme. I think I have to do it now. Oh, the poetry's done. Let's get into civil service. And you're gonna have to wait even longer. Maybe I could send it to Panama City.
I feel like Siam should have gotten Lake Victoria from you. That city is very far from your capital.
Yeah, it's all flatland desert.
True.
You need more production tiles in here. I guess I can cross the river down there. And...
not exactly habitable lands, huh?
Do you have much room up here at all? I mean, I have a lot of space, but not any room, you know?
Space, but no actual good land.
Probably my trade route, but it's right through there. Maybe I can't move there. Maybe I do need to leave it there. Wish I could actually fortify on that unit. I don't think you can fortify naval units, though. It's gonna get an insta-heal soon, but it might be too late. Third one has just spawned. All right, so I'm gonna lose
take
the coastal trade route.
Yep. Good luck, Cole.
Alright, I'm gonna bait here, hoping that two of them would get attacked this year. It is culture, which is something, but it's just annoying that I don't have any ability to slow that down. Is this really gonna counter pressure
my
sense religion?
It is. You have.
Could be a lot bigger.
It's like five turns bigger, of wasting yeah. That. I need more hills. I need more gold to get more hills. I need a market to get more hills. I need granary. I need more production is what the short and long of this is. When you start building like laundry lists in your head of like a million things you need, it's because you don't have enough production. Come on. Nope, we're going for the trade route. They don't give a shit. Need a road through here too. Granary coming out this turn, or next turn, so that will be one other thing I don't have to worry about in there. Let's get down here. We can wait on that copper. It's not a huge priority. I don't need it for happiness. I'm very happy right now. And keep this farm coming along. Probably go sit on that unit. Don't give that Chinese guy any particularly easy targets for that. It's a lot of culture to farm, even off these coastal ones. I'm due for a great profit when I can. I'm not sure what I'm going to take yet. I mean, I know what I'm going to take for the happiness. I don't know what I'm going to do for the second part of the enhancer. The enhancer portion of it, rather. Like, this city is now a lot more vulnerable than it was before, after clearing all these jungle tiles, but I need the production in it. And I don't have enough time to do anything else, basically. So. That's so crazy. I need another production tile. Look, nice. I'm saving my trade route by doing this. Alright. Let's move. Let's flank by moving to there to get the flanking bonus and hitting there. I would love to have killed the other. Love to have killed this one with this guy, but I'm worried that this one would then kill it. Alright, there's my. Let's enhance. Save garden happiness. And. Spreads faster.
So glad I chose Liberty this game.
And that'll do.
You saw my capital.
Okay. Don't need happiness yet, but I'm gonna need it. Because I'm gonna outgrow my happiness for sure. Granary's done in here, good. So I can actually run the trade route now to that little city. And I need to get a... Perhaps a military unit, chariot archer would be fine. And I need a shrine. Alright, what's the city doing? It's getting me gold so I can keep growing. Actually trying to keep up with the tiles right now is what I'm trying to do. And fortify. Cities are growing faster than I have the money to buy the tiles. Because I need this production tile up here too, but I just don't have it. And let's get over that way. Move in there. I don't know why I'm getting scouted like 25 times with the scout. It makes me... He was talking earlier about going to war. Makes me very worried that that's something I'm going to have to worry about. I need another worker. I'll grab it in here. The city has production to spare because it's not doing anything else. I need to start thinking about roads too. Like right on that tile is a pretty good tile for a road. Can just heal up. Am I still lowest on military? I'm not lowest on military anymore. That's good. I don't want to be seen as lowest on military. I have another trade route available too. Although I guess I finish it with this caravan. You can't shoot over Lake Victoria? I'm almost certain you can. I think I've shot over Lake Victoria before.
Why, Ragusa, why? How long ago did that even get taken? I wasn't thinking.
Wittenberg needs a trade route. Okay. So it just suicided on there. Great.
Are you... Or is this me crashing?
Are you now crashing too? This makes me very sad. I see Lek at 300 milliseconds right now.
I got a white screen.
Oh, man. Maybe you can pull out, wait for it.
That's what I'm hoping for.
Wait for it?
Come on, computer. Come on!
Don't cue any actions, let his computer fix itself.
This game. So many reloads.
Well, I have to hold down control to talk. Does that count?
Don't do anything.
Don't talk. Just emotions, Zeb, no words.
I think I'm crashing.
That's an inappropriate emotion. I know it's you, Lero, but man, that is totally inappropriate.
What?
Alright, so looks like we're going to have to reload.
Closing save.
All right,
wait, just Alt-Tab and...
No, I quit. I'll just host it up again. At this point, it's quicker.
Barely crashed. Everyone gets one, right?
Everyone's had one so far.
Yeah, right?
I don't know what I think about Arc Check right now. I'm a little worried. I don't know. I don't know what I need to do about Lance. I probably need Umbasa. I probably need that second Coastal. I probably need that in a position before it's too weak to frigates. Although it sounds like Cole is going to be having his hands full with Lek. I do need workshops because my production is out of control. My production's too low right now. I kind of want universities, though. Universities would allow me to work specialist slots, and that would help keep up with my growth. And they'd be working specialist slots I care about. And I kind of want to go universities into workshops into frigates. I just don't know if that's a real thing or not. The benefit of going universities first is it lets me, if I want to get a lot of other techs, I might still be able to hit crossbows at roughly the same era that the Chinese
are
hitting
crossbows. I wonder why this guy chose Siam anyway. See, this like really like the elephants.
I haven't pissed off any city-states yet either, so I can do that without losing permanent standing. I got screwed on the city-state worker steal today, this game, because the city-state I wanted to steal from was Snow, and it had it all improved, and then would refuse to leave its tiles for the rest of the game. Leave the city. I like waited outside for like...
Did you get it before or after I did? I like announced it when I did. Do you remember?
When you got the worker steal? I haven't stolen yet, so...
Oh, wow.
Hey, why didn't you just declare war, pillage a tile, and then move outside the vision of the borders?
Because it also had military units.
Pillage the tile, kill the units.
Conquer the city. Spit on the ashes, rape the women, pillage the lands, salted the fields, tore the city down brick by brick, stone by stone, and planted the Cole Jones flag on top of it. And then suggested nicely that they lend you a worker.
That's what I did to Ragusa.
Fuck you, Ragusa! Give me that worker!
Well, it was more like I had a huge army, and it was an easy city-state to take.
And you wanted great generals, right?
This is a little painful right now, because...
Those are always beneficial.
Non-tribute games are a little slow.
And I can cross mountains.
Yes.
Kill the women, steal the men, rape the cattle. One of my
some roads up in mountains. You just have to like use a worker, build it one time, get it out of there, get another full health worker, get it in there, build a road, and leave.
When I saw Arius doing that, I was like, "Wow, I didn't know you could do that."
What was he doing?
It's pretty sick.
I missed the zoned out part of that conversation. What was the what was he doing?
Building roads and mountains.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't know that.
Yep.
All right. I'm really tempted to buy that gold. Maybe on the next popular. It grows the next turn, anyways. Too, or not gold, copper. Alright, finish the market. That's good news. What do we have that we need to do next? Happiness is going to be a big issue all game long on this. But so are workable tiles. And so is production. Stables. Only have the one stable resources. I don't tend to like that. Could use another worker in there, but I don't necessarily want to build in the capital. Let's try for Chichen Itza. See if we can pick that up. I did just get that this turn. Let's get into education. It's going to make me scarier to other players than I really want to be, because it's going to basically put me ahead in science for a while. Let's have a look. I can shoot
so
over
can
Lake
I
Victoria.
Watch over here?
And caravan is done in here.
How's it going?
Food to the capital? Is that necessary? I feel like food to the capital is a little unnecessary. I kind of want to send a trader. No, a trader is up there. I want a trader out to Wittenberg. Let's try a trader out to Wittenberg from
Telemach
Joko. I want the faith for right now. The faith right now. I think that will put me at...
We're peaceful neighbors.
Oh, you are.
Put me at ally status. I don't need food for my capital right now. Believe it or not, like I never know, don't need food. But right now I'm kind of growing too fast already. Which is a nice problem to have. First world problem, right? Alright, let's go ahead and trade with Wittenberg. 2 gold. I guess I'm completing a quest, not getting any real benefit out of it. And let's move in. I do need another compo, so that would be fine. I'm going to take that promotion, even though it hurts my GPT pretty bad. I'll have to wait on that, clearly. Get in here, start improving that. Road. There.
Why are you cutting that jungle? Cole. On Ragusa. It's like one
like
jungle
it.
Though. You don't... Okay.
Okay.
The people of Carthage don't like jungles and forests.
I don't think anyone's seen my capital. I haven't seen anyone else's capital either, mind you, so it's not all that great a deal, but I don't think anyone's seen my capital. Oh, I'm at Zurich over here. It's good to know. Barbs can spawn over here. And my god, do I need gold? What's Zemp's real gold per turn right now?
That's interesting. I like how everyone entered medieval era in a different tech.
That means someone's in metal casting. I don't like that. I will need to get down that way.